Kim Jong-un
was at the Kuala Lumpur International Airport when he was reportedly poisoned, sprayed in the face with a chemical.